Dear learners, welcome to the online course Electricity and Safety Measures. I am Dr. Rakshi Sharma, faculty from School of Engineering and Technology, Indira Gandhi National Open University. I am the coordinator of this course. In the evolution of the mankind, electricity has proved to be a revolution. We cannot imagine life without electricity. This course on electricity and safety measures covers both elementary electrical and safety aspects. This course provides requisite knowledge to enable you to well informed and capable of working with electrical system with complete understanding. This course will give you overview of electrical power system from power generation to power distribution up to the end users. You will learn the elementary or basic electrical related to general tools and tackles, quality of electrical supply, and further you will introduce to major substation equipments, operation and maintenance practices in the first part of this course. While the use of electricity is a boon to us, its misuse could lead to a major accidents. You will learn importance of earthing and guidelines for providing the earthing arrangements, protection of electrical equipments for safe use of electricity, important learning about the electricity rules related to the safety in the second part of this course. While we do take all precautions to avoid the unforeseen, what if some accident does happen? You will be introduced to basic safety measures, accident prevention and protection. You shall learn about the essential first aid measures, as immediate first aid may save life. After any disaster, it is essential to restore the electrical system at the earliest. This is the issue of the disaster management. All these aspects are covered under the third part of this course. The content of this 4-credit course will be covered in 12 weeks. There will be audio video lectures. The course content in the PDF form will also be provided to you. This course is useful for the candidates of any discipline who would like to learn, enhance their knowledge and skill in common interest field of basic electricity and safety, and also useful for those who are working or aspiring to work as a field practitioners in related field. I hope that the knowledge, information and experience given in the course would help you to enhance your theoretical as well as practical knowledge on electrical power and electrical safety. I wish you will learn a lot and enjoy online learning when you join this course. Thank you and happy learning.